from Fisher Stadium, day four of Lafayette football preseason camp here on Preseason Central, as Leopards took the field for a 1 p.m. afternoon practice in absolutely gorgeous conditions here in Easton, Pennsylvania. Matt Panto for GoLeopards.com. As the Leopards continue to grind through preseason camp, it was the second day of what they refer to as uppers. Tomorrow will be the first day for full pads here in Fisher Stadium. The sights and the sounds from day four.